guys, back here with another video, and right now we're going to a secret pond. I might buy some tiger Oscars or something to put in a giant pond. Right now we're walking to the giant pond. I hope you guys like this video. Like, subscribe, comment. I find you guys aren't showing that much support as the first video. This video has so much views. Well, hi again, if you subscribe, guys, please subscribe. And let's go. Secret pond is down here. Oh my gosh, there's Zanji and stuff down here, guys. Hope nothing happens to me. And that's the big pond right here. I'm chewing some movies and they are spawning back inside here. Loving the big pond. There's Zanji's, there's seven colors, so much things. This is the big pond here. This is like the waterfall for the big pond by Mtura. And this is the big pond here. If you can see, you might be, I don't know if you can see any wabins or seven colors, but they are supposed to be right here in this river. And I might be putting an Oscar, or I might buy some of the plecos, as you saw in the last video, the pleco, and grow them up when they get big inside of a barrel, a set of moss, and get them big and put them in here to clean up everything. And that's what I might do. So I might do in the same video, put the pleco inside of the barrel to get big. I might do that. But this is the big pond right now. I wouldn't put him in here because I mightn't get him back. When it gets bigger, I might put him in here. But I don't know if it's grow to stunt or anything, but hope he grows big stuff. And let's get straight to the pleco. I'm putting him into the what do you call it? The barrel. Let's get straight to it. I don't know if you guys can see, but you see kind of orange on top. This is the branch and I hatched today. This is them hatched. On the top, that's their eggs. And right down here where the arches, you might see some movement. But it's kind of too much light, so you mightn't see anything. And let's just go straight to the plecking. Alright guys, we are at the tank now and let's find the pleco. Oh my gosh, where is he? Pleco, pleco, pleco. Oh my gosh, I found him. I found him here in the corner. Guys, put my hand in here. Oh, he left. Guys, I might have cut back into the pot, but when I catch him, I'll show you. Okay guys, got another water, he's right here. Now I'm just going to put him into a big barrel. My gosh guys, look at me right here in my hand. Hope he doesn't shake all the time. Fall on the ground and then sucks up dirt. The barrel right here is very dirty. I'm dropping him in right now. And there he goes, he is out of my hand. In the barrel, let's see if we can find him in the barrel itself. He might be right in the corner somewhere right here or something. Or if you can see, he's right down there somewhere. You might see the red color in the water or something, but he's right down there. So hope you guys like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye.